All right, so this is the secondary field right next to the second watering hole. And I'm just cameraing, and they're walking down this wide pathway here. There is no way to get camping stuff over to that area except with carts, because vehicles are not allowed on the bridges. The pathways to both fields are not lit. However, the walk from the bridge along that pathway to the other field is lit. So the trails to both, the side trails to both of the fields do not have lighting.